It's gonna be perfect! It's gonna be perfect! Help! Me! Have a nice fall, everyone! You're gonna need it. No! Just kill the shadow demons! To whatever means necessary!
You will seal disputes. With this with bulbs, water bridge and the fruits.
Ultra player defeated. Game.
Despite Tormented.
Ha 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 ha! I don't think so. Whoa! Okay.
Bye.
You will suffer.
The nightmare has begun.
Hmm.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thank you.
You're all weak! You will all die!
I hear a demon. The way to end this nightmare is killing my inner demon, but he is stronger than us.
Thank you.
listen to this skeleton!
I feel much better. Thank you. I'm glad the universes are safe. Will do. Not this time, Edna. Not this time.
Oh boy, that was a fun movie, wasn't it? I hope you all enjoyed that because I am never doing that again. Maybe, depending on myself. Thank you all so much for watching my Tormented Nightmare movie. Some of you may actually think it is just a copy version of SMG4's It's Gonna Be Perfect movie, but mine has a different story. And the setup to it is completely different as well. I just wanted to point that out. Just go see the SMG4's It's Gonna Be Perfect movie, and then come back here. Trust me, you'll know there's a lot of differences. Lots of differences. Anyway, it was a pain in the ass for me to make it all in one go. In all together in one piece. It is a pain in the ass for me, but I did it just for you guys. Anyway, enough about all of that. I'm here to tell you that I'm now releasing the Tormented Nightmare pictures and photos. Yeah, merch was a lot better. Anyway, they're only available for a limited time only. So by going down to the description below, they will be on the Google Drive. They are downloadable per se. So if you want them before it's too late, get to the link in the description down below. Come on, click on it or tap on it, whatever device you have. Again, I really wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching. I put a lot of hard work into it. Really hard work. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching and more to come.